Okay, class. We're now in the hills above Clonie, outside the village of Park. And up on the highland there, that's what's known as a watershed. And what a watershed is, it's highland that streams flow down from. Whereas streams on the other side of the watershed would flow in a different direction towards Loch Ness. These streams here are the tributaries of the River Fohon, which enters the Foyle. Down here we can see two streams coming together. They are both called first order streams, and when they join together they make a second order stream. Up in the valley there you can see where the river has cut its way through the land. Can you see the carving through the land up in the hill? One feature of rivers and tributaries in the upper course is very high land. Very narrow streams, very shallow streams, and large bedrock, large rocks. And just behind us here, there is the first waterfall. And a waterfall is also a feature of an upper course stream.